want to make breakfast one time and have it all week? Find out how to make this loaded breakfast burrito. Okay, I think I'm gonna probably make about six. We're gonna start with 2 pieces of microwavable bacon. If you don't have the microwavable bacon, I would fully cook your bacon first. This is the Kirkland's fully cooked bacon, but you can use the Hormel or whatever you want. If you want to use regular bacon, I'm putting 2 slices each. I'm gonna come back and finish this, but I just want to show y'all. We're gonna use some ham. Be sure it's not honey ham. Now you could use like ham that's left over from a holiday or anything like that, any kind of ham or a chopped up ham steak. As long as everything is fully cooked when it goes into here. This is some breakfast sausage that I just cooked up and seasoned real good with some black pepper. I put my salt in my eggs. This is 6 eggs, so it's about an egg per burrito. And I put the salt in the eggs. I add my secret to fluffy eggs is I add a tablespoon of water per egg, and then I froth the hell out of them with the whisk. I did smother down these onions and bell peppers. If you've seen earlier where I did a grocery haul and it was fajita mix vegetables, that's what that is. I'm gonna add some shredded cheese. My plan is to roll these up. I'm gonna put them in this pan, all 6 of them, and then I'm gonna put an identical pan on top of them with a pot on top of that to give it a little weight. And I'm gonna put them in my oven at 350 until they get a little golden brown on the outside. I may even spray the outside with a little oil just to help them brown up. Then we're gonna put them, well, we're probably gonna eat some for supper tonight, to be honest with you. But we're gonna either freeze the rest or put them in the refrigerator to be heated up during the week. This is a great breakfast meal prep. Well, I may have, as they say, girl bossed a bit too close to the sun and overstuffed my burritos. They don't really wanna stay closed. I had to use toothpicks to hold them. What I did find though is going in at an angle with the toothpicks kinda kept them from tearing the burritos or the tortillas. I'm gonna put them in the oven like this. Let's see how it goes. Let's see. Now, there are 2 different ways to serve this. There's the now and the later version. In the meal prep version, I would tuck in a little avocado or guacamole. I would put lids on the salsa and sour cream. I just want you to be able to see. And I would leave the toothpicks in until they reheat them so it doesn't pop open. In the serve now version though, I pulled the toothpicks, I added my sour cream and my guacamole. Let's see if I can show you the inside. And there you go. Loaded breakfast burrito meal prep.